Eyewitness News, first at 10.
Welcome back. U.S. Senator Kirsten Gillibrand, along with several other elected leaders in our area, are pushing for a bipartisan bill that would make it more affordable for small businesses to have loans. Eyewitness News reporter Jamie DeLine has more.
My mom would tell me stories about looking for